Here at Peg Leg Porker, we're cinder block, concrete, blues and soul, and we're true West Tennessee barbecue.
Here at the Peg Leg Porker today, a place that's famously known for their barbecue. It's incredible, but I'm here for something else, something called their fried pies. It's my next Music City must, and let me tell you folks, it is delicious.
I've been cooking barbecue for about 35 years. We're known mainly for our dry ribs. That's really our biggest specialty. The question is, have you had our fried pies? And they're unique. We work with our local bakery called Slow Hand Coffee. We worked with them on a recipe for our fried pies. They make them, they bring them in, and then when you order it, we drop it. It takes about 6 minutes. They come out hot and steaming, and we put a glaze on them, and then we can either serve them a la mode or just serve them plain. So either way, they're delicious. Flavors on fried pies are chocolate, peach, and apple.
Deep fried goodness. Let me chew for a second. Give me a second, okay? I have tried a lot of food for this segment. This is absolutely incredible. I love my job.
We'd love to encourage anybody to come in and try our barbecue and our fried pies. I think that you'll find that it's about as authentic as you get.
If you have an idea for my next Music City mess, just message me on Facebook, Casey Mason, News Channel 5. I have food in my mouth, I'm sorry. Music City Must is sponsored by Load and Vision Centers.
I really like those new glasses.
I got them at Load and Vision Centers.
I thought they surgically corrected vision.
They do, but it turns out I'm not a candidate.
I actually went there a while back, and it turns out that I am a candidate.
Then why are you still wearing glasses?